Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'm Ming, the Morose Mandarin, and I am a civil servant. But actually, I'm a dancer, but I don't look it, do I?
Of course you do.
What are you saying? I have a grade 8 certificate in ballet. Well, some people think that oranges can't dance, but I am the Billy Elliot of citrus fruits. Well, it's a good thing that my work is related to dance. You see, I process subversive ballet company surveillance footage for the Ministry of Moral Conduct. So there's a lot of paperwork. It comes with a job. But there's so much time spent watching surveillance footage of ballet rehearsals. Oh, it's like I've never left the studio. It's wonderful. And it is hard to be a full-time artist. You know, my parents warned me about this. They said, in real life, you always have to find a real job first. So here I am, you know, the economy this bad. But I'm thinking, there's quite a lot of literati tonight, so if any of you are looking for a passionate and sophisticated dancer, here I am. Just please do note that even though my CV and references are available on request, I would like you to especially take note of my last drawn salary, and if you could, please match it. Thank you very much. Well, with that, I must think about more of a cutscene and take my leave.